Maybe we're together, we can go somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at a convenience store. Hey guys, how you doing? Actually, I just came back from the gym. It's almost 2 a.m. I couldn't wait till the morning to film this video, but I just want to share this with you. I feel... Now, I understand how Newton felt when that apple fell on his head and he discovered gravity. It's a life-changing moment for him, and 3 weeks ago, I was a totally different man. When I was introduced into real estate and discovered finance and investing, it was an eye-opening for me. I wonder why they don't teach us finance at school. I know why. They want us to stay stupid. Well, not anymore. I'm investing in my education. I want to learn finance and investing. And the best place to invest is real estate. And history and statistics proves that. So that's what I'm gonna do. I know I've always preached hard work, but smart planning is key. And when you can combine both together, that equals financial freedom. For the past 3 weeks, this has been my workstation. I've been digging and digging into finance. I can't get enough. Oh, you're a nurse. Good luck. That's all I wanted to say. I know it's Saturday night, Sunday morning. Some of you guys are partying. I know it's hot in Lebanon. Some of you guys are spending the day on the beach, thinking of the moment, but future planning, that's the key. You see me grinding over here? Saturday I spent 10 hours learning and expanding my knowledge in finance. I also spent 2 hours with my kids playing in the backyard, and I just went to the gym, spent an hour. And now I'm back making this video for you guys. And it will take me at least an hour, hour and a half to edit it and upload it. And also keeping it busy on my social media, my Snapchat, my Twitter, my Instagram, my LinkedIn, my Facebook. Follow me in all those. I want to worry about the future right now. I don't want to worry about the future when I grow old. You, yes you, sit back a minute, reflect on your life. Is that what you want to do in the future? Is that what you want to do when you grow old? Listen, man, it's not worth it. You've got to think outside of the box. You've got to see the big picture. Get off the couch. Stop saying I can't. Say how can I do it? Stop saying I can't afford it. Say how can I afford it? Keep the positive mentality. Be an alpha slice.
To get to anywhere, maybe we'll make a deal. Maybe together we can go somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from